Assalamualaikum, how are you to all my dear students? I hope you all are fine and doing great. Today is our first class of SST. This is your SST book, CD book. Look at this book. This is the SST CD book of class 2. First, we will read the chapter unit number 1. First, we will read unit number 1, first 2 pages we will read today. What is the topic of our unit number 1? A family wedding and a new house. What is the topic? A family wedding and a new house. Wedding. What is wedding? A wedding is a function in which all family members get together and celebrate. Now, open page number 2 or open page number 2 and read with me. Look at the bride. Look at this bride. Look at this bride, says Rafi's mother. Rafi's mother is saying, look at this bride. There are all family members and they are going to a wedding. Rafi's mother is saying, look at this bride. She looks so lovely. The bride is looking so lovely. Look at this bride. Have you all looked it up? Now, Rafi and Hiba are at a wedding. What is the spelling of Rafi? R-A-F-A-Y. Rafi and Hiba. As you know, in a wedding, there are so many guests. So, Rafi and Hiba are going to attend a wedding. Rafi and Hiba are at a wedding. They both are 7 years old. How old are you? As you know, Rafi and Hiba are 7 years old. Rafi and Hiba are cousins. They both are cousins. Rafi and Hiba are cousins. They are going to attend a wedding with the family. Hiba's mother is Rafi's aunt. As you know, Rafi and Hiba is cousins, so their parents are also cousins. Hiba's mother is Rafi's aunt, his father's sister. His father's sister. Here is their family. Look at the picture. There is a picture of a complete family. Look at this picture. Have you seen? There is a numbering on the picture. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There is a picture and there is numbering on the picture. Now, look at number 1. Look at number 1. Find number 1. Like, this is number 1. 1 is written here. Who is he? Rafi's grandfather. Who is he? Rafi's grandfather. What we call grandfather? We call Dada. We call Dada. Number 2. Find number 2 on the picture. Rafi's grandmother. Rafi's grandmother. We call Dadi. We call Dadi. Number 3. Find number 3. Rafi's father. What we called father, we called it Baba also. Number 4. Rafi's mother. What you call to your mother, we can also call Mama. Number 5. Rafi's little brother. Where is number 5? Where is number 5? This is number 5. Who is he? He is Rafi's little brother. And what is the name of little brother? The name is Zen. What is the name of Rafi's little brother? The name is Zen. Number 6. Rafi's big sister. Find number 6. This is number 6. Rafi's big sister. And what is the name of Rafi's big sister? Names is Tanya. Tanya. Tanya is the name of Rafi's big sister. Now number 7. Rafi's cousin. Rafi's cousin. Find number 7.
She is Rafe's cousin. And what is the name of Rafe's cousin? The Rafe's cousin's name is Hiba. And last, number 8, Rafe's aunt. Find number 8, Rafe's aunt. And who is he? Who is she? She is Hiba's mother. She is Hiba's mother. Have you got it? Now, come on, page number 3. Page number 3, what is the topic? A map of Pakistan. Look at this. It is a map of Pakistan in which you will see provinces, cities. This is map and it is a map of Pakistan. Now you can see clearly there are some provinces names are here like Balochistan, Sindh, Punjab and Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. How many provinces of Pakistan? There are 4 provinces of Pakistan. Balochistan, number 1, number 2, Sindh, number 3, Punjab, and number 4 is Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. Now, read the paragraph with me. The wedding is in Lahore. The wedding is in Lahore. The wedding is in Lahore, where all family members are here. They all are in Lahore to attend the wedding. It is in the Punjab province. It is in the Punjab province. Look at the map. This is green one. It is Punjab. And find Lahore. This is Lahore. The wedding is in Punjab province. And where is Punjab? Punjab is in Lahore. Lahore is in Punjab. Lahore is in Punjab province. Now, Hiba has come from Islamabad. Hiba has come from Islamabad. It is the capital city of Pakistan. The question is, what is the capital city of Pakistan? Islamabad is the capital city of Pakistan. Now, Rafe has come from Karachi. There are guests and they all are come from many cities. Like Hiba has come from Islamabad and Rafe has come from Karachi. And where is Karachi? Karachi is in Sindh province. Look at this. This is Sindh province. And where is Karachi? Look at this. A small writing is here. This is Karachi. The bride has come from a town near Peshawar. Where the bride belongs to? The bride has come from a town near Peshawar. Read the spelling of Peshawar with me. P-A-S-H-A-W-A-R, Peshawar. Hiba has come from Islamabad. Rafe has come from Karachi. And the bride has come from a town near Peshawar. Rafe's uncle has come from a village near Quetta. Rafe's uncle has come from a village near Quetta. Have you got it? Have you all learned? Hiba has come from Islamabad. Rafe has come from Karachi. The bride has come from a town near Peshawar. And Rafe's uncle has come from a village. Now, this is an exercise. Question number A. Complete the sentences. Have you learned this paragraph? Now you can easily solve this question. Rafe lives in Karachi. Read the spelling. K-A-R-A-C-H-I, Karachi. Number 2, Hiba lives in dash. As you know, Hiba lives in Islamabad. I-S-L-A-M-A-B-A-D, Islamabad. Number 3, I live in dash. Where do you live? We live in Karachi. What is the spelling of Karachi? K-A-R-A-C-H-I, Karachi. And last, number 4, I have been to Bangladesh. It means where you have visited any country, any province, you can write anything. Like I have visited to Lahore, that's why I have written Lahore. But you can write anything that you have visited to. Now, last exercise on this page is B. Write in orders biggest to smallest. There are options: town, province, village, city. They all are unscrambled. You have to write biggest to smallest. Like number one is salt here, province. Province is big because there are so many cities in province. Number two, city. City is bigger than town and village. Number three is town. And last, number four is village. Village has no city, no country. It is very small. Some few people live there. So it is the smallest and it is the biggest. So our topic is completed here of CJ book. Page number 3 you will solve on CJ book. Now let's come on skill book. This is our skill book. Look at this. Skill book is already written here. This is our skill book. Open page number 2. Open page number 2. It's a very simple exercise that we have learned in this unit. It's all about unit number 1. Solve with me. Question number A. Complete Rafi's family tree. Options are here: Baba, Mama, Dada and Dadi. Grandmother, what we call grandmother, we call Dadi. Grandfather, what we call grandfather, we call Dada. Father, we called it Baba, and mother, Mama. And this is a tree. Sister, what is the name of Rafi's sister? Is Tanya. Rafi's is 7 years old. Brother, Zan. Zan is 5 years old. And cousin, what is the name of Rafi's cousin? Hiba. And Hiba is also 7 years old. Rafi and Hiba, they both are 7 years old and they both are cousins. Now, B. Answer the questions. There are some questions. Who is Rafi's mother? As you know, what we call mother? Mama. Who is Rafi's grandfather? Answer is Dada. We call Dada. Number 3. How old is Rafi's sister? Rafi's sister is 11 years old. And what is the name of Rafi's sister? Did you know? Number 4. Who is Zan's brother? The Zan's brother name is Rafi. What is the name of Zan's brother? The name of Zan's brother is Rafi. Question number 5. How old is Rafi's cousin? Rafi's cousin is 7 years old. And who is Rafi's cousin? Number 6. Who is Mama's husband? Called Baba. Who is Mama's husband? Called Baba. And last, number 7. Who is Baba's wife? Called Mama. Spelling of Mama: M-A-M-A. Mama. Page number 2 has done. Now page number 3. Page number 3. Label the cities. There are some cities: Peshawar, Islamabad, Karachi, Lahore, Quetta. And this is the map of Pakistan. You have to complete this map according to the given instruction. Like Peshawar is already written here. You will solve with the help of CD book. In CD book, the map is complete. You will complete this map with the help of CD book. Options are here. Like this is Quetta. Q-U-E-T-T-A. Quetta. This is Karachi. K-A-R-A-C-H-I. Karachi. And this is Lahore. L-A-H-O-R-E. Lahore. And last, Islamabad. I S L A M A B A D. Islamabad. Peshawar is already written here. Now, color the provinces. Color Balochistan yellow. This is Balochistan. You will do the color here. Do yellow color in Balochistan box. Now, color Khyber Pakhtunkhwa orange. This is Khyber Pakhtunkhwa and you will do orange color here. Color Sindh purple. This is Sindh. You will do purple color here. And last, color Punjab green. And this is Punjab. You will do green color in this box. Now, exercise C. Complete the sentences. Peshawar is in the Dash province. Peshawar is in the Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province. Number 2, Lahore is in the Dash province. Lahore is in the Punjab province. Spelling of Punjab, P-U-N-J-A-B, Punjab. Number 3, Karachi is in the Dash province. Sindh, answer is Sindh, S-I-N-D-H, Sindh. Quetta is in the Dash province. Answer is Balochistan. B-A-L-O-C-H-I-S-T-A-N, Balochistan. And last, number 5, the capital city of Pakistan is Islamabad. The capital city of Pakistan is Islamabad. Now, this is the copy work. Maintain the page like this. This is the title page, unit number 1, a family wedding and a new house. There are 3 questions that you will do for unit number 1, question and answers. Question number 1, where are Rafi and Hiba? Rafi and Hiba are at a wedding. Rafi and Hiba are at a wedding. Number 2, question number 2, which is the capital city of Pakistan? The capital city of Pakistan is Islamabad. Only one word answer and the answer is Islamabad. And number 3, last, write the names of provinces of Pakistan. There are 4 provinces. Number 1, Sindh. Number 2, Punjab. Number 3, Balochistan. And number 4, KPK. KPK stands for Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. This is all the word. Textbook, page number 3, you will do in the book. Skill book, page number 2 and 3, you will do. And copy work, there are 3 question answer that you will do in copy. I hope you all are understand. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.